What's up, everybody? How you doing? Holy cow, today we had an accidental Next Level expression session. Like, everyone's on a Donic except for him, and he actually just got one. It's only his second day snowboarding this year, so he just wanted to feel out his regular board before he gets on the beastly Donic that he bought. But holy cow, we've been making ripping turns all morning. I usually don't like taping when I'm taping with other people. I just like to, just ride and shred and enjoy. And we are just leaving tons of space for each other, making ripping hard carves, waiting for everyone to not be near us. And this last run, I think I was in the lead, and then made a handful of turns, pulled over to the side, and then they're all just not right behind me, but spread out, making these big, high-speed, awesome, clean, carved turns. And I looked at the chairlift, and every single chairlift was looking at us as a group, because it was just, like, mind-blowing. I literally got the chills, because it was like, wow, like, that was freaking amazing. So I'm going to go down here. I'll just aim this camera up and show kind of how clean their turns all these.